Bailey, looks like they got the executor and two Solarian bodyguards.
Uh-oh.
Damn. All right, keep searching. If you don't see the counselor's body, don't count her out yet.
Is that her? Ah!
Found her. She looks unharmed.
She was cloaked like Liara.
Somewhere safe.
Who's that? Who are you?
Don't even think about it.
Who is she?
Shepard. He's going to kill us
or
all.
Or he?
That remains to be seen.
I mean Udina. He's staging a coup. The other counselors are headed for a trap.
3-on-1, pal. It's over.
Huh.
No. No, it's fun.
Kai Leng? Ooh! Go sane! Go sane! Ooh. Just like that, he's gone. Who's this Kai Leng all of a sudden? Oh, watch. Oh, nice. No way, man. You took out Kai Leng. Okay, who the hell's Kai Leng? Oh, he's not done yet. You can't hit him? I mean, with a bullet. What? No, no, no! Damn it! Thane! Oh, we're just gonna lose everybody in this game. Oh. Oh. Ah! Nice one. Oh, that's not good. He's already sick.
How bad is it?
I have time. Catch him.
Shepard, what's going on up there?
Thane needs medical help fast, and I need to take care of an assassin.
He must be going after the rest of the council.
Get the word out. Udina's trying to seize power. I've got to get to the counselors.
So he is.
They're being taken to a shuttle pad over the Presidium. Start driving. I'll try to raise them on the comm.
We'll send someone for Thane.
Good work, Bailey. We're almost there.
Oh. Ha ha ha. He's pretty cool, I have to admit. He reminds me of Nightwing. He's gonna carve his way into this camp. This reminds me of Mass Effect 2 with the Liara and Shepard thing. Only then I was driving it. We need the bail. Quickly. Can we land in water or something? Mean we actually landed without being blown into pieces?
Shepard, my instruments say your car stopped.
I'm on foot now. Any luck contacting the council?
Negative. Their guards are dead. But we've still got vital signs on the council's transponders.
Where are they going?
The shuttle pad above Shalmar Plaza. Udina is with them. If he can get them in range of that assassin, this is all over.
Got
on
stuck.
My way.
People running in slow motion. What? Phantom. Yeah, start using these grenades. I'm gonna have to roll, I missed you anyway. waiting for that thing to blow. He got hit by his own damn grenade. I love it. Boom! Let's care of that. Where is that? Okay. I didn't know there were any more. Oh my. I'm not sure if we can take over a nemesis. They just move slightly. Oh, you move back into it. Oh, I got ya. Whee! Now that's it? Just let me look around here a little bit. Nothing back here. How am I gonna hand in my stuff? Where's Barlavon? Can I jump across that? I can. Let me look up here first. Yeah, these are blocked off. Okay. We shall do the jump across. Can I save first? No.
That shield-like effect from their palms is giving...
I did that wrong. Dark... Bizarre dark energy readings, huh?
Bizarre dark energy readings.
It doesn't seem to harm their hands. It must be unidirectional. Shoot their backs.
Is this close enough? I took out two that way? Back here. Boom. Kicking ass here. Oh, that's the R? Aw. I never noticed that before. Well, get up, sweetie. You get up and I'll do this. And I'm trying to do this. It's not working. That's what you get, man. That's all that you get from me. Did you find any more ammo? So I'm supposed to go that way, I guess? Yeah. There's gotta be another piece of ammo around here. Oh, I think I'm full though? Let me see. Yeah, I am. Alright, so can't save.
They've sealed us out.
Oh, I saw that. Well, when you break all the windows, we can easily get out that way. Silly people. Any secrets? Goodies? No. You can't seal out Shepard. busy fighting amongst each other, the Reapers are coming. It's a good thing that doesn't require any kind of skill, I would have died. Probably I'm supposed to go that way. Credits! But we got credits. Snap, crackle, and shock.
I'm at Shalmar Plaza. Where's
the oh!
Shuttle? In an elevator. They're trying to get to the shuttle dock. Someone's following. Someone with a sword.
Great.
Attack the Atlas. Do my bidding. I'll get myself set up here. I'm a soldier. 800 out of 1,000. All right. There's more foes down there. Oh, I forgot to switch back. Got him? Okay. I was having a little trouble getting a clear shot on that guy. And I think he was the one dominated, but he had no one left to fight, so I figured he'd just fight us. That's what I would do. You okay? I heard someone go, ugh. Male voice. Alright, so up here, obviously. Council elevator, we're gonna take a ride. Nothing else to find, okay. Can I save now? No, of course not. Kai. Kai, whatever your name is. Ah! You've eluded me once again, you fiend. Ah. But Liara is awesome. What do I have, a sniper rifle now? No, I have my assault rifle.
Hang on. This will be a fast climb.
It will? I guess so.
Tell me that assassin hasn't reached the council.
I like the way you think.
I found our friend.
Kill his elevator. There's a power conduit beneath it.
Done. Done again. Bye.
Let's see him catch up now.
Incoming phantoms.
Where can we hide from them? Behind us? Yeah. Fun. Got any more elevators?
Shepard?
This one?
I see them. Jump!
Jump. Ugh.
Did you feel that?
Gunman, get down!
Ashley! Don't shoot me, Ashley!
Go!
Wait, does she know it's me? Who's with her? Who's a Turian? Is that the rest of the council?
Damn it!
With her?
Hit the shuttle. Everybody back to the elevator.
What, you can see it's me now, Ashley.
Shepard?
Yeah?
Shepard's blocking our escape. She's with Cerberus.
Everybody, hang on.
You're with Cerberus.
Shepard, what's happening here?
I'm not with Cerberus. You're with Cerberus. You're making a mistake.
You know me better than this, Ash. I knew the old Shepard before Cerberus.
She does. Those are trust us.
I'm not sure who I'm dealing with. We don't have time to negotiate. You've been fooled, all of you. Odina's behind this attack. The Salarian counselor confirmed it.
Please, you have no proof. You never do.
I never do.
There
what?
There are Cerberus soldiers in the elevator shaft behind us. If you open that door, they'll kill you all.
What Shepard says is possible. Unlikely, but possible.
We don't have time to debate this. We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
Stop him.
I'm gonna regret this. No, you're not. Udina, step back from the console.
Ashley, use your renegade option. Ooh! Now you're showing your hand. I'll use my renegade option.
Get the council back and cover that door.
Never liked him anyway. Ugh.
The door!
They're welding their way through. Hello?
Bailey.
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
You look better.
Then it's true. We were in danger. But I don't understand. You said Cerberus was right here.
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming.
Oh.
Sorry, Counselor. I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the lot of you.
Then I owe you, Shepard.
You're welcome.
For our lives, and for brokering a deal with the Primarch of the Krogan that I never could.
Tempted. This is the same counselor who was on our back through all of Mass Effect 1. Just doing my job.
You don't owe me anything, counselor. Times like this, we all stand together.
I was tempted, though.
Shepard, do you have any idea why Cerberus would do this?
Honestly, no.
They want to stop us from...
But I plan to find out.
They want to stop us from the...
All right, people, principals are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move it.
Javik. How'd you pull that trick? That's an odd scene to end off. Oh, there's this Kai guy. He's working with Elusive Man.
Things didn't go as planned.
Kai Leng.
The council's still in control of the Citadel and Udina's dead.
Udina was expendable.
So are you, Kai. Don't you doubt it.
There are other plans in motion. I'll fill you in when you return. I'm surprised you let Shepard get the better of you, Leng.
Couldn't help it.
It won't happen again.
We'll see.
We sure will.
We looked over every centimeter of those tunnels, Shepard. Your Cerberus pal is made out of smoke and mirrors.
People don't just vanish.
But these are tunnels, right? Just one exit and one entrance.
No, that Keeper tunnel from the elevator lobby led into the superstructure. Once you're in there, the place is like an ant farm.
Oh, damn.
We can't even get an ID on him. He released a VI into the Citadel system that erased footage of him wherever he went.
Damn, he's got...
I guess he didn't trust that Adina's plan would come together. That reminds me, we got your friend Thane into Huerta Memorial. He's in for surgery. Apparently, there's complications.
Well, he was already dying. What kind of complications?
Do you think he'll make it?
I caught that they didn't have much drill blood on the Citadel. I notified his next of kin, his son Koliat. He was the right blood type, but I don't know if he made it in time. We're pretty sure the route to the hospital is safe from Cerberus if you want to see him. I'd go now.
Sorry, guys. Sneezing. Thanks, Commander.
I'll get on it.
Oh, and you can tell him the Salarian counselor says he's a hero. Just, I don't know, make things easier for him.
Okay. All this stuff ended. Right? Wasn't there a few more? Wait, I wrote them down. Automated turret schematics. Improved power grid. Gone. Never found that. Barlavon. Citadel Barlavon is gone. Oh, crap. Heating unit stabilizers and a room book of plenix. Okay, so we're missing two things. Improved power grid and Barlavon. Ah. That's in the Krogan DMZ, so naturally I'm gonna do that and then head back. I'm gonna do all the Krogan DMZ stuff. The Barlavon got killed or he left or something. And improve power grid. I'm not completely sure I ever found that. Oh well. We could take care of those other things. I'm gonna bet we're not on a timer with Thane, and we'll just take care of these other things first.
Their ciphers, and our code breakers aren't getting anywhere at the moment. I've got our best teams working in shifts on it, but ensuring Citadel systems integrity is just going to take time. If we can get some of their field encryption tools, maybe sample ciphers. I understand. Keep trying.
Picked up another quest. Sorry. A CSEC officer needs updated ciphers to break Cerberus codes. Find the ciphers and deliver them to him at the Citadel Embassy. Well, not sure if that's on the Citadel or somewhere in the galaxy, but we will look for them. Anything new going on here? Been a while? No. Rosencod Materials Greaves. I can afford these things now. Well, obviously pistol. Assault rifle. Shotgun. Yep. I'm doing it because it's a lot of money. And unfortunately, you can't check out the stats of these things. The Alliance wanted to reduce the reload time of the original Widow rifle. Or is this a sniper rifle? Oh, it's a sniper rifle. Never mind. I'll read it anyway without sacrificing its stopping power. The solution was to increase the number of shots the gun could fire before it needed a fresh thermal clip. Heavy for a sniper rifle, the Black Widow's firepower more than compensates for its encumbrance. I used the sniper rifle so infrequently and actually unloaded it because I only used it twice so far in the whole game. So yeah, I'm not gonna get that. And this is a shotgun. The Wraith is favored among mercenaries, pirates, and slavers in the Terminus systems. Its high impact damage and sturdy construction make it a popular quick-draw shotgun. A variant of the M22 Eviscerator, demand for the Wraith is higher than ever, even though the weapon is banned in Citadel space. In order to lighten its weight, the Wraith holds fewer shots than the Eviscerator. M77 Paladin 1. The Paladin is a reliable, durable weapon developed by law enforcement looking for a high-powered but easily concealed sidearm for undercover agents. Surprisingly small for its hitting power, the Paladin is a variant on the Carnifex pistol. While it has a smaller clip than the Carnifex, its shots are unquestionably more powerful. I'll take a look at that. That's basically half of everything we have. Oh. Wait, I need to get to... right. Do we have a table? Yeah, if it has a table I can use in it. Here. Weapon bench, I meant. Excuse me. So on this we have ultralight materials and heavy barrel. Wait. Is that what I... So... Yes. It's heavier? Yeah, but look at the damage and accuracy. Cool. The Paladin now. We'll increase the rounds. Check that a little better. Increase the damage some more, I'm guessing. Or accuracy. Yeah, look how accurate that friggin' thing is. Cool. Alright. Nice. I like. I was just thinking about we should get some more. I gotta find an assault rifle that's awesome like that. And a submachine gun for fighting Atlas mechs. And other huge things. Half our money. Gone. Too bad we can't sell things to get money. Burn it, burn it.